She has to go, Tariq.
Oh.
Ain't that exactly what the fuck you're not supposed to see?
She's not on our side. If she folds, we all get jumpsuits. Didn't she snitch on you before?
Yes, but it's not that simple. All right, obviously the feds will lock us the fuck up. But Norma would kill us. Effie has the picture that I need to get out from under Norma's thumb.
You'll never get to use it if Lauren testifies. Which reminds me, she has to go too.
What the fuck are you on right now, Davis? You sound like Monet, my nigga. Stay in your lane.
I don't give a fuck anymore. Those are your bitches. And since when is killing a problem for you?
I learned that killing leads to more fucking problems. Listen, I understand you just lost your brother. I get exactly how you feel. I lost my twin sister right in front of my fucking eyes, Davis. But now's not the time to crash out. You gotta pull this shit together. What if she recants?
What's her incentive?
She gotta feel more in danger if she testifies than if she doesn't.
Exactly. I hear her parents came back to town after Effie's arrest. That could be a soft spot. But recanting won't outright solve it. They'd still have time to trump up some other charges against Effie. Unless... Will Effie talk to you?
Yeah, I think so.